My name is Jada Marie Sanders, and I'm 15 years old. I'm from the city of Detroit, and being a young Black girl here, I learned that you have to be extremely dedicated to achieve your dreams because it's not the easiest city to make it out of. So, because I understand this, I've been working on my craft, acting and singing and performing around Metro Detroit and Detroit since I was younger, so that I can give people a more positive outlook on the city that we come from. Thank you for listening.
Close to selling, I'll reconsider. So far away, and I knew that I was so young, but now that I'm getting older, I'm like, no, it's time. Like, I've worked on my craft, and I feel like that's where a lot of people go wrong. They just want to jump into music, and it doesn't work like that, and that's why a lot of people are not successful. But because I've sat back and observed, I've watched endless documentaries, I've done research, I've perfected me and what knowing what I want to do, I'm just 100% sure. So like now that I'm older, I'm like, yeah, it's most definitely time to start working. And when I was younger, I mean, I'm older than my mind has matured a whole lot. And like when I was younger, I felt like, yeah, this is what I want to do. But now I know that it is what I'm supposed to do. Like, and now somebody told me that you'll be able to feel when you're ready. And now I feel like that, like I'm 100% positive that I'm ready to work my butt off to do whatever it takes, you know?
Yeah.